Tata Motors was buying close to 16,000 leads from Car Dekho every month, whereas their own website was generating just 2,000 leads. When they looked at the data, they realized that 90% of people who come to the Nexon website then visit Car Dekho. Therefore, in effect, Tata Motors was actually buying its own leads from an aggregator because the users were not submitting their intent on Tata Nexon website. So, the challenge was to make majority of the people who were interested in Tata Nexon to actually fill the lead generation form on Tata Nexon's website itself. We realized that our website was completely brochure-based and static, which is why in 2018, only about 0.8% users felt interested enough to fill the lead form. Cut to 8th April 2019, after the website revamp, our conversion rate went up by 5 times. So, how did we do this? Introducing IntelliSite, a website which changes itself based on who's viewing it. All traditional websites have a standardized structure, information architecture, and content. But what if you could make a website which has none of these? We realized that different users in different stages of their buying journey were looking out for different kinds of information. Many of these users would often visit the website more than once, and therefore we needed a way to show him the right information on the right page at the right time. For example, a person who was coming from a Facebook video campaign would convert if the lead form was upfront. Somebody who searched for Tata Nexon price on Google Ads would convert better if the price was shown upfront. Somebody who came from Instagram would love to get a 360-degree view of the car. We developed a website management system that creates components for each of the key features of information that users search for and traces the user footprint to dynamically create the website and serve it in real time. As a result of IntelliSite, Tata Motors closed 16,000 leads on its own website with a 50% drop in the cost per lead as compared to the time when they bought leads from Car Dekho. In effect, Tata Nexon became the best-selling car in the Tata Motors portfolio.